I usually have an answer to the question, but this time I'm gonna be quiet. This time, ain't nothing like the feeling of uncertainty, the eeriness of silence. This time it was so unexpected. Last time it was the drugs he was lacing.
Welcome back to the channel, boys. It's your boy Matt here, back again with another video. Today I'm gonna be doing a long requested video, and that is my setup, which is right behind me. But before we get into it, guys, I'm gonna leave everything that I show you in this video down in the description below. This is basically everything that I've been able to acquire taking content creation seriously for the last year and a half that I've been doing this. It would mean a lot to me, guys, if you could like the video and subscribe, and then let's get into it. All right, boys, so I just found out that my back camera is freaking broken. I don't know how it got broken. I don't know why it's not working.
I'm in the ghetto.
So everything that we do, we're gonna have to run it through the front camera. All right, I apologize. Let's go ahead and get into this video, guys. This is our gaming chair. It's a GT Racing gaming chair. I got it from Amazon. It was actually a donation from my community on Twitch. They helped me get it because they knew that I could not sit in the folding gaming chair anymore. These are Astra A10s. Really not that bad for the price. Honestly, a headset's a headset, if you know, it is what it is. They're probably roughly $60 in Walmart or any retailer. This is just a basic Xbox One controller right here. Game Locker grips on it. That's my sponsor. I might do a giveaway with these in the comment section if you play Xbox, PS4, or you are on the Switch, the Nintendo Switch. We do have grips for that as well. This is a Blue Yeti Blackout microphone. This is roughly $150, I think. Super good streaming mic, and it also has a pop filter for it, basically to funnel out any wind or anything that goes into the microphone, any static noise. It will get blocked out. This is a Logitech keyboard. Got it from Walmart. Very good for the price. Haven't had any issues with it yet. I just like the all black and silver on it. It just kind of goes with the setup itself because everything's mostly black. So we also have the SteelSeries mouse pad right here. And then we also have a Logitech mouse, which is a G305 Logitech mouse, wireless. It's the easiest for me because as a streamer, you don't want a mouse that is has wires everywhere. You know, you want to reduce the amount of wires as you can possible, unless you are a mouse and keyboard player. Then, you know, mouse preference is obviously whatever you would like it to be. So this over here is our one of our monitors. I think it's a 22-inch Element monitor, which I got from Walmart, and has worked flawlessly ever since. Down here, we have our Xbox that we do not use, but, you know, it's always there if we want to hook it up to play GTA or whatever. We got our G Fuel, strawberry shortcake, goated, best flavor you could get possible. Hashtag not an ad. We have LED strips in the back, just to add a little, you know, color to our setup, which can be controlled by, you know, any color on the wheel. Can flutter and do different colors, whatever. Is weird. We have our Acer monitor. It's probably about another 22-inch, you know, monitor as well. Pretty good monitor. It was actually given to me by my man Ty. So, you know, a lot of these things, I've been very fortunate. My brother-in-law got me this webcam. Oh, I didn't even talk about the webcam. The webcam is a 1080p Logitech webcam. I think that runs for $60 on Amazon. I'm not sure. 1080p webcam, highly recommend it. It's a good webcam if you're ever upgrading. And then we have these Logitech speakers down here. These are roughly $15 at Walmart down here. And then last but not least, we have the power horse itself. What does all the work for all this? This is a CyberPower PC. This was roughly $950 to a grand. You guys are probably gonna ask, you know, what the specs are and stuff like that. That'll all be in the description. That'll all be, you know, in the link. CyberPower PC, $950 to $1,000. I don't remember. It was a pre-build. I know you guys are probably saying, oh, you know, why did you get it pre-built? That's so dumb, blah, 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 blah. It was just the best option for what I had at the time. I was really just trying to upgrade my setup as a whole, and just had no time to wait. And I had the money ready in hand, so I just went to Best Buy. Boom. Have not had any problems with it, guys. No problems with it. So yeah, this is the setup. It's been with me for since January of 2019 now. And I still plan on making some upgrades to it. I want to make a new upgrade to my headset. I want to make a new upgrade to internal PC parts. I want to make new monitors, dual, the same, matching, you know, make it clean. And that's about it, boys. I think that we covered everything in the video. If you guys have any questions for me in the video, be sure to drop a comment in the comment section. And then give me some more ideas for videos in the future, boys. I will see you guys later. Peace out.